Well, that was actually kind of fun. Let's see if we can manage to do it again. Another Cartoon Network. Well, I guess that works. Don't know what the odds of getting two Cartoon Network games in a row are, but let's hope this one is equally decent. Curious why they didn't just use the actual theme song, but that works. It's all supervillain items. Nice that none of the other kids in the Pokéoaks kindergarten have any chance at all of actually completing this. Talk with the talking dog. Oh, it's another beat-em-up game. Why am I not surprised? At least with Powerpuff Girls, it actually makes sense. Ooh, eye lasers. Dash button is nice. What do you say? How do I talk to people? Not like that. Certainly not like that. Good thing that didn't actually hurt him. That is also not the talk to people button. A good level to fly at. And of course, it's gotta be all maze-like. Yeah, there's the poodle. Yes, I know. I'm not going to. Not yet, anyway. Oh, hey. Look where we are again. Probably should have saved that for later. It's not like the game is being stingy with its health or anything. Right. case in point. Talk to person button. Oh, there we go. I guess it's also the punch person button. Now, what do I do with that exactly? That was on the list. Oh, hey, there's stuff. There's lots of stuff, good lord. Well then. Good to know, I suppose. Oh, of course. Who wants to bet it's the same exact crooks we... Oh, hey, maybe not. Good to know. Oh, and it's the same crooks we just beat up. Why am I not surprised? Minimal effort. May as well start with the elephant room. Elephant as a weapon? I guess not. Would have been fun. Now where's that third one at? There we are. One crook. And the lions. Dang it. Throw the elephant. Oh well. Can't use the elephant to squish him. Suppose that wouldn't exactly be very Powerpuff-like, I guess. Lasers. Right, they take, yeah, the thing I just used up with all the speedy flying. Double kill. Not cool. Oops. Wait, did that hurt him? Okay, so, lions can be used as weapons. I guess I just wasn't using the elephant correctly. The goat area. There we go. In you go. What do you say? Okay then. To admit I'm pretty bored already. Oh, Oops. Can't speedily fly while holding a meerkat, apparently. Curious what my reward is for all of this. Can only imagine it's one item on that huge list. Fine with me. No, shut up. But my lasers are not as damaging as I would have thought. Of course, we will teach them to play nice by kicking their asses. Say what now? Okay then. Too bad all three of us are not together. Hit that, Big Billy. Big Billy is going down easier than I would have expected there. Hey, Summer's Clue. Oh, well, Arcturo. Easiest of the five, apparently. Mitch Mitchelson. Oh, I'll save you for later, Ace. There's Grubber. Go grab that health now. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Where's that? Oh, no. I was wondering if the whole fight would be that easy. Yeah, next time we kick her off to the right, and her tiara just magically appears on the left. What the hell is that thing? It does not look like any human I've ever seen in the Powerpuff Girls universe. Town, or whatever you want to call it. Oh dear. I'm gonna die. And they share a health bar. Or maybe not.
Ow! Ow, I gotcha!
An acorn? Kinda curious why there's an acorn there, but makes me wonder if that little squirrel is gonna be in this. What do you say? Someone here missing a cat? Get in bed, it's her. Yes, that's why I'm holding her. Come on. Okay. Now, can we actually return to the, kindergarten right now, or do we have to wait until later on in the story? Oh, hey, cool. What do I do with this picture? Oh yeah, farming for health. I love it when it's this easy. That'll do nicely. Let's see what else we can find around here. Curious place for an acorn, but that works. Nice. What do you say? Nothing important. Oh yeah. There were a lot of fun episodes in that park. Sounds like as good a place to go as any. Well, I was not expecting pinball here, but there. Not doing that a second time. Nope. Didn't happen. I gotta stop doing that. Oh, hey, there's an extra flipper there. Should have known that before. Hitting the right flippers helps. Okay, we can get it this time. The right way. It's not the right way. I swore we got it a second ago. Whatever. Damn it. There now. Looks like we have Sedusa, Mojo Jojo, and him. Come on, you can get this. There we go. Well, anyways, we beat the high score, so don't really care too much about what else is left. Nope. Damn it, ball save. That was an interesting little distraction. Wow, the bank is not being robbed. I am amazed. Well then. Okay, different colored version of him was Steve the Monster. Well then, the bad haircut episode monster, which I don't think ever got a name. Turn around, dammit. I don't know why I'm bothering to beat them up. There's no point in it. Oh, can't enter the jail. Or the police headquarters, interesting. Thing's familiar, but I can't quite place it.